he did have somewhat of a reputation, like you said. But I mean, I think I speak for everybody that he's been a great teammate, and we haven't. Just things about him maybe being lazy or not caring or being immature, we haven't. He's proven that he's not that way. So I mean, I think he was one of the leaders really during the season in a lot of ways.
Well, I think we'll all play.